Hello and welcome back to Darkwood. We're on day 10 and it's been a couple of days for me. So I don't remember exactly what I wanted to do, but I think I have a pretty good idea. Probably. I do need to get... I need to check on, like, what's my status on these things. I've got weapon parts and stuff. I've spent way too much time organizing this thing, as usual. I'm looking for a welder, though. That's the next thing. Looks like he's got all the stuff he normally has. It's raining during the time stop, which is a little bit of a contradiction if you think about it. I don't have anything else. Alright. So, I can head off to the village and go get the key for the musician, which I think will start taking me into the old woods, which is fine. It will also force me to explore over here, which is also fine. But I sort of feel like I don't really want to go into those woods without some better equipment, specifically an axe. So I'm actually first going to go ahead and explore a little bit, because I noticed this is very empty over here. I'm gonna go explore in that direction and see if I can find anything. Because I know that if we try to go... Damn it! This is why this was a mistake. I should not be playing right now. Oh. Why does it shine so much? Well, whatever. At least I now know what they are. What is this? This looks different. It's kind of dark. Is there anything down here? Pretty sure I'm at this thing. Oh, that was a mushroom glow. I think. Assuming I can see. I guess I should probably grab a light if I really want to go. But I can't really hear that well either. There we go. One day I'll fix the problem with OBS that prevents me from using those headphones and recording the game volume at a reasonable volume. You may have noticed it's kind of quiet, my voice is kind of loud, but actually I'm supposedly mixing the game volume. Hey buddy. I don't know where it is. Okay, so this is already back, you know, where I don't really care. This probably, there might be something that I've left there, but meh. Probably not enough. Doubt it's enough. Bring out this tree. The bark looks partially chewed up. Why is the bark? Oh, I'd mentioned that we hadn't seen one of these. And off they go. Okay, well, whatever. This is the relevant thing anyway. That happened a while ago, buddy. I will steal your babies. Inject them into my veins. Ah, this game's so weird. Oh, hi. I straight up ran into you. Ah. It's too late. I should not be doing this. But I gotta. I wanna. What's that? Did I drop that? Intentionally? Red. Probably intentionally. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead. Ooh. No, don't touch it. I hadn't thought about that being a problem. I guess I should also just leave the door open instead of being an idiot. But, eh. Where is my stuff? It's up here somewhere, right? It's a chewed up tree. And that's nothing. It just gets me stuck. Here's my stuff. Nope, that's a goo. Kind of neat and also incredibly infuriating is if those guys would take stuff from your packets, from your backpacks when you dropped them because you died. What is with the sound? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go and repair my plank with nails and the knife. Can't repair the knife, right? Oh, yes. Right? Can't I repair the knife? No. This item can't be repaired. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. I feel pretty confident because I have the lantern. The lantern makes me feel like I can do things. Alright, this should save and load? No, okay, we're good. Oh right, I can't map. Crap. What's the right? There it is. I don't know what the musician wants from the sow. That's my big question. Does it mention here? Because he wants... That's where he's gonna be... Yeah, it doesn't say, because he mentioned something. Flares and a torch. Lantern! I saw that. Those little child drawings, right? I think I end up having to go that way, don't I? Yep. 'Cause of course I do. What is this? Okay. That sounded like it was over here. I'm okay with not exploring. Man, these windy tunnels. They're appropriately, you know, creepy. And the silence, too. Tiny chomper! Ow. Did it run away? I'm okay with that. I'm basically okay with that. dead small chomper. This game. It's hearing a doll and meat! Delicious. I don't remember if the musician had mentioned whether they whether his friend had carried the carried a doll or something. There was basically a kid who got lost in here, it seems. For a while. Not a kid who got lost, but you know. Somebody got chomperified, and this is where they ended up for some reason. I guess there is like a non-zero probability that that is the musician, and the one we are seeing is just a hallucination. Okay, really. Where is that? Where is that? I hear it. I know it's nearby. I got a lot of mushrooms out of it though, so that's nice. More mushrooms. Holy crap, I'm gonna be swimming these things. Alright, first things first. Not waste this precious thing like we did before. Lanterns, they're really nice. Wood logs, yes please. More? But they're empty. Plastic chickens. Oh. What's with the chickens, man? Dog tag. Lakulski? Lakulski, I think. Oh, leave it alone. Bed. Can't move bed. Therefore not interested in bed. Is this the right way? Eggs. Good lord. Key covered in chicken feces. Because of course it is. Nothing here. There. I don't have that key. Okay, well. Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Can we also... It's a metal door, so we can't destroy it. Clever. Well, we made it. That part is less scary than I remember it being, but I guess that's probably because most of the frightening part aspect of that particular thing is that it's, you know, not being sure of what's going on. Once you have a pretty good idea, it's seems kind of straightforward, actually. I'm looking for the thing again. Not gonna say anything again, are you? Not any of you. How's this going? Oh, hey, pig. Ooh, stuff! I thought I had. Don't I have both Madman Scribbles? I have both Madman Scribbles. Needs a key. Guy's still lying there. Alright, well. I'm not planning on killing the sow. Which, the thing I don't know is there's the lady up here somewhere, I think, that's just like, kill it. Kill the sow. And I'm like, okay. I guess? Why would I do that? Please explain. There's no explanation. Just do it. Yeah. I do really like the way that the text that you don't like the way they employ text as a way to the way they employ text sort of obviates voiceovers, I think, because like it'll show up regardless of whether or not you're looking at it, which I think just perfectly captures, you know, the sensation of hearing something that's it's like you heard it because you read it and you're like, oh, I don't see who's talking, just because of the way, you know, the like fog, the vision cone thing they've got going on. Coal. So it's a coal thing. There's a huge... What is this kind of building used for in the real world? I think these look like they're bakeries of some kind, essentially. Bread oven, yeah. I didn't know they were this big. I guess this is what happens when you're at, like, production scale? Right, because like, I need to make hundreds. I have that kind of lockpick amount. Yeah. Just loot all the corpses. Shut up. I appreciate the asset reuse, but in this case, it's kind of just too creepy. It sets me off in the wrong way. Eggs. Who needs eggs? Metal pipe, more important than eggs. More corpses. Corpses. More rope. Corpses. So yeah, this is why it's like, is this guy eating people? Because he's hanging out here and he's got all the meat. He's got all these ovens. And there's just, like, a pile of corpses back here. Potato. You know, that makes sense. Potato, corpse, potato, corpse, corpse, potato. Oh, here's a corpse we didn't rummage through. Probably this, honestly. And I think if we look at more closely, like, what state are these corpses in? Like, have they been gutted or anything? It's hard to tell. My eyes are also super dry. I don't know. But yeah, it looks plausible that he's been making himself the stuff by killing people. Which is super dark. I forget what he said. I need a key. Okay, fine. And he's locked himself up too. I could murder him and see what's left. I did already pick that. Okay, that was what I wanted to check. But he's got like these jar of minced meat. Can I examine? No, I don't want to use. God, no. What do you think I am? What do you take me for? I could also tear down that door if I want to. Anyway, now I think it's time to go and use my... all the shrooms before they expire. Alright. Let's do this. Come on. Who do we want to show stuff to? Do we want to show... I guess we should try showing stuff to the chicken lady. Oh yeah, we should show stuff to the chicken lady. Or try to, at least. Can't hurt. I know I'm gonna be going to the... these I have to take care of, because they rot. But I'm tempted to keep that one around until, till I get to the woods. Just cause. Well, I'll sell both of those. Stick those somewhere. Stick those somewhere. Additional bread to sell, cause I don't need. And the eggs, I guess? Do they still just breath, right? But are they better than pills? That's the relevant question. Because if so, do I even have the pills? I think I even got rid of those guys, didn't I? Just bread. They're probably better than pills, but worse than bread, which is why you can stack them that high. That's a pretty high stack ability. Is it one tape or two tape for whatever this is? I think it's this thing. It's one tape. But I just need the pistol stuff. Can't make any more of these upgrades, so I'm done. And I think I probably have. Where are my empty bottles? There they are. I should probably set aside enough to. Well, I guess instead of just setting aside enough to make a spare lantern, I could just make a spare lantern. Like, ta-da. Here we go. All done. No more. Muffling about. Just, there you go. It's here. I can just use it. Gotta go put that away. Can I make a lockpick? No? I'll keep that, I guess, because I can make lockpicks on the fly. The rope, I don't know what to do with. I don't think we can do anything with it other than these. So it's tempting to also be like for sale. What to put here? I'm tempted to put the lantern actually over here. Just because it's like the bell at least. And then, I don't know about the eggs. Do we have a place to put this kind of thing? I'm also tempted to maybe consider not carrying around the batteries anymore. We'll see. We'll see how it develops. How I feel about my devotion to the lantern. Anyway, we've got items to show people, so I'm gonna focus on. Should I focus on that? Yeah, I don't think there's any harm in it. So let's go see what we can show the chicken lady, maybe, because where is she? I don't know. Is she here? Bread and gas. Okay, yeah, I'll take that. Why not? There was a guy out here, wasn't there? Yeah, and we've seen, like, there are people turning. This is the one where it looks like probably I'm supposed to set it on fire, but no thank you. I think it's over here. I remember it's in kind of a weird spot. It's a little bit separated from everything. Which, you know, is probably relevant. But I'm just going to gloss over it anyway. Wish I had a map. Yeah, so there it is, I think. Yeah. Just this weird, thick knoll of stuff. Hey, how are you? Feel free to yell at me. No, they did. I just. What do you need, poor soul? Hungry, eh? I'd give you some stew, but what good'll it do, Lord Almighty? And nothing to show you. Okay, so this was all a huge waste of time. Later. I don't think I don't remember dropping anything of particular value. I am a little bit curious about how my, you know, how things will proceed in my s'more. So inside this hole. Isn't he? He's cool. I'm okay with him. Let's go see what the musician says. And yeah, no, I'm not gonna give him. The Wolfman can die in a fire, for all I care. That's right, I'm out of lockpicks. Yeah, do your pointing. I'm leaving. Come on! I'm running away from you. You should consider take that into consideration. Ow! Yeah. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight you. Punch real hard. Ow! Why? Why? Jeez. Just wasted so much effort and time. Hi, Piotrek. Ooh, I have something to show you. Photo of the doctor. Beautiful. But I don't see Gagarin in it. I have never seen a photo without Gagarin in it before. Gagarin was this astronaut, a man who flew to the stars. I'll reach the stars too, one day. Piotrek stares at a blank spot for a few seconds. Maybe tomorrow, for example. I just need to find a screw for the cover. There's a little miniature version of himself. Do I have anything you want? Is it worth giving you anything that you want? Didn't we buy one of these? I'll give you... I feel like I want to get that. No. Oh, I forgot to dump the... Oh well, it's not too bad. I'm not going to be looting very much, I don't expect, so... It's kind of dangerous to walk around this hurt, so let's do one of these. Yes, and yes. Not that I... Yeah, it's not very useful to me at this point, but I feel like... I feel like I must. Let's put it that way. Oh, what? Okay. Why is there just one of you out here? Something got stuck on a bear trap somewhere. What? Okay. Hey, wolf. No greeting this time, huh? Oh, it is breathing. Oh, I don't want to show him that. Well, well, I know this quack. A non-entity, a third-rate witch doctor. Useless fucking clunker. But he still managed to screw you over with that key. Yeah, comrade? Over time with bread. You can have the bread. Deal. Stop. I'm gonna go find the kid. I like how his age is ambiguous, but the relevant qualities of his age are shown. I think that's smart. Like, how old is he? Is he 16? 15? He's clearly old enough to be interested in, like, girls, so... He's certainly... Certainly not, like, 8. Well, he might be 8. But most likely not 8. Hello, creepy mannequin thing. I've already looted all the... I've been here before. Where are you? There you are. In the dark. The boy stops playing and lowers his head, avoiding my sight. This is in the wrong color. Because he drips. It's so pretty! Could I hold it for a wee moment? The boy clumsily turns the small item in his overgrown hand. My mom likes these. Where did you buy it? If I were big and had the money, I would buy more of these, and maybe she would stop being angry at me? Here you go. Yes! You're amazing, Mr. Sir. Thank you. The boy shuffles his legs. He's visibly excited, but also seems uncomfortable. Sir, now, I have the key, but I don't have the courage. She's too beautiful, my pretty lady. Just look at this violin, mister. She will laugh at me. And it is her I always play for. One of the strings securing his mask falls off together with his ear. The boy reattaches it as if nothing happened. But maybe? My mom has this beautiful violin. I would ask us to borrow it to me, but she's too angry with me. Could you please convince her to borrow it to me? I'll give you a card with drawings for her to apologize. When she gets it, she will surely stop being angry, and she will borrow the violin. It's behind the cupboard. My mummy always hides it there. Please, mister, bring me this violin. You're not afraid of anything. Anyway, there's nothing to be scared of. You will find my parents' house in the southeastern part of the old woods. If you come back with my mom's violin, I will try to get you an appointment with the doctor, because you look pretty sickly. I will be waiting for you near the old church in the western part of the old woods. That's different. That he's waiting for us now. Gossip? Oh, chestnut doll. That's cute. I made this for you, mister. He hands me an object. Aww. Okay. I guess I don't have any meat. Maybe I should try bringing some back to him at some point. Hopefully there's not, like, special mother sow meat. I wonder if... Part of me is wondering if, like, if I... Why can't I... Oh, there's a fence. Part of me wonders if it's, like, if I don't, I need to get his violins. That entails me going over there. Damn it! Oh! Ah! Fine. Go the right way. So maybe I was wrong. Maybe he's not that old. Because he talks about being big. Which is something that's like... You know, it's a thing until you're kind of in your teens. You don't really refer to it that way anymore. That could be purely a translation thing, I can see that. I know there are a couple of languages where you refer to it as a... You refer to it as when I grow. When I grow, literally. So... And that, like, never really changes. It's not really an age thing. Corpse of some unlucky bastard who's been tied to the tree. Oh, is that what that is? Is each one of those? Or is each one of those like a different weird tree, or is there more commonality between them? I know there's like a truck somewhere. Okay, I was not finding that before. No, no. Stay away. Ow. I'm not fighting you. It's expensive. Ooh. Oh god, what? Shit. Right as I'm about to heal. Blech. I'm glad I'm not paying on one of the harder difficulties, because I would be failing just so hard. Will I have time? Will I have time? Oh, well, at least I got to keep the... Yeah, screw that. I'm making this right now. No hesitation. Yeah, pistol. It's one of my favorite things in this game. It's kind of one of the few, like... easily universally useful things. Like, you can take out whatever you want. Ammo seems to be sparser than I remember, though. Let's go get our stuff back. That'll probably be it for the day, because I know we burn time for sucking. Can I really not get through that? Okay, whatever. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna... This is why I have that on the hotbar, and I just failed at it. Normal dog? Weird? What are you doing here? How are you alive? I mean, I guess you're not necessarily alive for very long, but impressive nonetheless. There it is? No? What's this? I don't know what that was. Where's Wolf, though? Sort of irrelevant. I don't want to stray too much. I'm on a road. I feel like I'm nearby. Maybe it's just up. It's near the camp. Right? That thing. So what's this? Big shed? So you go like more this way? Okay, this seems like it. Yeah, there we go. There's the camp. I'm having trouble finding it. Yeah. I guess we'll come back and look for it in the morning. Nope. You guys can have it. Whatever it is that you want so badly. What? Pure tracks? No! This is not good. I might not be in the right place. Ah. Yeah, have fun. It clearly seems to me like their aggro is just based on like how long do they point at you. It should be based on like some kind of more complicated attempt to evaluate, like, am I running away? Am I getting too close? That kind of stuff. Because, I don't know, just helps sell it a little more. As it stands, they're all a little bit automatic. Oh, I should have eaten that. Yeah, okay. How are we doing here? Good. We should probably eventually start converting more of these into useful things. It's late enough. Whatever. We're burning through a little bit of extra fuel. That's not terrible. There are worse fates. Let's put it that way. There we go. Alright, grab a flare, the nails, and the thing. The extra nails can go over here. I have a lot of nails, don't I? And a lot of wood. Should I do that? I do have a lot of pipes and stuff. I don't know. Probably not really. Can I upgrade? Nope, I can't upgrade anything. Whatever. Do it. Finally do it. We'll sort of repair it. 110 friggin' nails. Holy crap. I don't know that I've ever had that many nails before. Yeah, they're already being shits. There we go. Okay. Take this one. Let's cycle things a little bit. What is this supposed to be? Is it the... We're looking to make a shovel. I know we want that because we want to go to the thing and do stuff to the thing. I want to sell these to the three and the rope. Does it cycle? No, it doesn't loop. Well, let's try and get... Did we pick up the matches? No. Probably better to have the matches there. And then... What do we want? Oh god, no, not this one. They destroyed this thing again, didn't they? Why do they hate it so much? Stop that. What? Like casually destroyed it. Oh my god. Heal again already. Well, we can make another one. For our stash. No, don't do that. We can make another one of these two. Where is it? There we go. What's happening? What are you attacking? Where? Are you attacking this door? No. What? Oh, he's attacking the door over there. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, you have at it, buddy. The door's taking a little bit of damage. Okay. Okay, cool. Shadows, I am okay with. Shadows are fine. They are an acceptable problem. Bear traps everywhere. I want to set something on fire, damn it! Is this just a... Okay. Just annoying. We're done already? Is it just me or are the nights shorter than they used to be? I feel like they are. Oh. Oops. That was my fault. Gonna have time for another round, guys. This is it. Done. Wait, it's covered in... Yeah. Oh. Hello. Day 11. Hello, day 11. Little whisper still lingering. And the nails, and more of these. I have even more. I'm not sure why. Oh, because I consumed a few to make this stuff. Is it you? It's you. Hey, buddy. I'll take my share. I have pistol already. You can have this, that. Yeah, you can have the extra flare, and this crap, and the potatoes, and the extra stick. Oh, okay. Have the extra stick. What do I want to buy? I want to make a lockpick. And a shovel. Need to make the shovel now. Let's say yes, because what else am I going to spend all the ridiculous amount of stuff that I get from him? Oh, and you can have that too. Is there anything else I want to sell? The knives, I feel like I want to accumulate some of. Just because they're useful. Kind of useful. Well, let's go turn off the generator. Oh, this. Do I care? Like, it's kind of fine to me that I can't move it. Oh, it just doesn't feel right. Yeah, okay, fine. Jeez. No. Build. Yes. Doof. Like, it just, like, pops into existence like that. So it looks like something attacked this, right? Yeah, it just gave up too soon. Okay. Well, despite the superabundance of gas we were experiencing, it seems like we've kind of not found... I've not been finding them at the rate that I would like to. Although I think we have a can of gas in the thing that we got rid of. Shovel. Make shovel. Yes. Okay. I really wish I could tell it where to draw from. Because it stands, it sort of draws from wherever it wants. It's not necessarily where I want it to draw from. Yeah, can go to the general purpose stuff. That's way too many bottles. Can I do anything cool with the bottles? Not really. Nothing that I'll miss. Let's put it that way. We can make more Molotovs, but I don't feel like I use enough Molotovs. Oh, we should. Yeah. Okay. So, this can stay here. That I want to complement. I want to make sure I carry, like... I don't want to be looking at that and being like, oh, I'm out. Right? That's my attitude, anyway. That's with the shotgun. What else do I need? I need one of these, so let's go ahead and set that aside. This is future shovel, just in case. Although in that case, keeping up like the ingredients to make something just in case just isn't... It's never worked well for me. It really hasn't. One day I hope to learn to stop doing that. I don't know whether that day is today or not. Where'd my lantern go? Oh, it's in the backpack, isn't it? And this stuff. So yes, you can go down here. Let's recompact it all. I'm relatively happy with this scheme, actually. Like, it's working... I would say it's working relatively well. Didn't I have another one of these? Did I make the lockpick, finally? I think I made the lockpick. Or no, it's just in the thing. Well, whatever. I could have this anyway. Yeah. Oh, and now I just remembered that now that I'm carrying around the pistol, I should carry around the ammo for it. So that I don't deeply regret. Oh, and I also noticed that I didn't... I'm gonna sell these. And the eggs. I know I paused because I thought about selling the eggs to the wolf. Doesn't have enough room in his inventory. I didn't know it was possible to receive that message. Now I do. I'm just gonna drop that right here then. Alright, how to proceed? Well, southeastern. So, somewhere in here is, maybe here, is the kid's parents. And that's our next goal, as it were. But, we're not helping the wolf. I feel like we're kind of done with this, but I don't not gonna use the shovel as a weapon. That has never really been good in the past, and I don't believe it will be good now. So, I feel like I want to do a couple of things. I want to go use this shovel on that one thing in the secret passage or whatever it's called. Lantern slot. And then I want to use, yeah, why not? I don't need to be carrying around two knives though. Can I? Yeah, we'll shove the extra knife in here. That's fine. Okay. So, because we have the pistol now too. I'm going to prioritize getting my stuff back. And then if we have time, we'll run all... Well, no, damn it. This is a good case for, like... I want to carry... Well, yeah, let's carry around the chicken eggs. Because I just want to run all over the place right now. And I do have the perk that lets me run for a while with impunity. But I'd rather reserve that for, you know, genuine panic. It lasts decently. It lasts more than the pills. The pills don't do shit. This bin, yeah. Okay. Let's see if we can see better now and maybe actually, like, make some progress. Body nailed to the tree. Yeah, okay. I didn't even actually read that. It says it's... There it is. Okay. Ah, good, good. That's a lot of gas, actually. Can I, yeah, just a little bit. Drawing for his mom. What did I want to do? Oh, okay, yeah, this. Well, we now have an excess of gas again. And... Okay, so I'm going to take advantage of the time pause to think this through. We need to run all the way over there. And then all the way over here. I don't know that we can do all of that in one day. I think there's also still stuff up here to loot if we want to, right? Because I don't know that I cleared this out. Nope, sorry. Let's see if we can't sneak our way through this. Don't stop moving, it'll be fine. Ah! It's like, yep, that one's gonna hit. Let's do that. Let's keep that at the ready. That's gonna be better than trying to... Okay, well, I don't see anything else. Hey, buddy. I just rubbed up against him a little bit. It's fine. It's normal. Alright. I'm good. Sorry to bother you. Oh, go away. Uh-oh. Nope, 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 nope. Go away. Shoo. Shoo. I need to eat an egg. Get away. Oh, something stepped on something. Ah! That scared me. Now I'm stuck here for a little while. Oh, I can't even choose to heal. That's really annoying. But I get some scrap metal out of it, I guess. Silver lining. I'll take some heals. And this. Because I also wanna maybe mark something on the map. Well, never mind. Yeah, that's right. Don't worry about it. Just chase me somewhere. Chase me to your heart's content. I feel like I should drop stuff off, just because I'm here. And I have a lot of stuff already. I'm gonna waste the egg, though, but I have a lot of eggs, and I don't normally care for them, so... it's fine. Will these complement each other? Almost. Almost. These will go okay together. I'll drop that off. Take one of these. Do I have enough rags to make an extra? I do. So I will commit it to that. Let's stash that away. You can take it. Yep. Yep, yep. And everything else is... yeah, and then we can finally make the lockpick. One lockpick. I'm gonna keep this around for some reason. Unclear reasons. You know, actually, my most likely to be needed stuff is, well, I don't want to swap that out, but this probably more than that. This is the show item. And, yeah, okay. Off we go. See how this goes. I've never tried to really... well, I shouldn't say that, because pretty much all the Darkwood I've ever played is on video on YouTube. I may have tried to do this at some point in the past, but it's not something I normally do. Just like, let's run around all the things. Oh, come on. You and I both know this isn't going to end well for either of us. Here? Where am I? Did I do wrong? Where am I? What is this? I'm in a labyrinth. How did this happen? Is it out there? Let's go out there. Can't see anything in here. Where am I? No, I think I was right the first time. Let's risk everything for no good reason. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't like that. I know there are mushrooms in there, but I don't need mushrooms that desperately. I wanna go this way. No, stop. Stop it. This. What are you doing out here? Really? What are you doing out here? Oh god. Uh-oh. No. This is a mistake. Stop. Desist. I'm just cornering myself. I don't want to waste resources on you. There we go. Ah! What? Why are they all in one place like that? It's weird. No! I want you to unload. That's what I want you to do. Here we are. Welcome back. The easy part of the game. And it's already kind of... woods. And I don't know what this is. Let's keep going. Oh, found new stuff. Okay. That's the houses. Yeah. We should be nearing it pretty soon. chopper in here now? How does this work? Wait, did this change? There used to be a second way, right? Fine, let's do that. Right? Huh. What's the deal? I thought there was like a second. Corner here, right, where I could use a... Where's the little pulsating sacks again? Where'd it go? Was that... You had to do that the first time? Oh, that's lame. What are we gonna do with the shovel now? Oh, well. Or maybe it's further up. I don't know. It doesn't matter that much. I'm pretty sure it was towards the beginning, so I'm just gonna assume that something's changed and move on with life. Alright. More eggs. Let's go back. At least so we can get to the hideout, which I think is pretty feasible. I don't know that we'll be able to make it into the old woods. At least we might be able to, like, look at the front, engage in some combat, and then leave. Come on, I want my breath back. Damn it. I was hoping that for some reason there was a way around it, but of course there isn't. That wouldn't make any sense. The whole point of this house is to be a choke point. Are you still here? Holy crap, you're patient. Joy. It's intentional, though. That is how I am supposed to feel about these woods. Tempting, but I shall abstain. I haven't had a bugs event. I wonder why that is. Is that that's still a thing? Is it no longer a thing for some reason? Oh, that's good. We can take this away there. This I don't know what to do with. But this, just, yeah, shove it right in there. Let's cook that before it expires. Oh, man, no! Oh, could have tried to go show it to the kid. Let's see if that'll placate him. I really need that, but it could be handy. I think I'm okay with carrying this, as long as I keep my priorities straight. Like, the eggs are totally... I should not abstain from dropping them if I want to. But I think this is also the first time I do, with the eggs, what it is that I'm expected to do. Oh, come on. Really? God, you're... hair trigger. Oh, come on. My blood killed you. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna go try showing that to the kid and see what happens. Now that I have a fresh one. Let's heal up a little bit. What does that sound? What? No. I'm leaving. Don't want anything to do with you, I'm sorry. Maybe you should get together with your friendly dog there and have a good And I'm good whatever it is you do. That's the thing. Okay, so I'm close. Over here? I feel like I'm too far now. What? Ah! What? Where'd you come from? What? Can you please give up? Come on. Seriously. Please give up. Alright, let's see how this goes. It's right here, right? Yeah. No! I can't trade with you. Still talking about the sow. Alright, well, there must be some special item then. What was that? I heard a different sound. Different sounding sound. Can I leap over this? No. Can I, like, slice my way through it? No. Heavy breathing. I really like the idea that he's a heavy smoker. Just kind of lines up really well. You know, take people from their homes. I have. Alright, well, let's recuperate a little bit. Here, yep. Yep. Why does it feel like it's getting dark? Is it gonna rain? It's usually what this indicates. Oh. It's also getting, like, actually darker. I'll take the wheat. Surprising. Oh, he doesn't see. This is like, I wish that he would give you 10 or more, just because, you know, he's a wolf. Well, I guess he's a wolf and not a fox, but still, that'd be cool. Just a nod to that aspect of things. This is always a tough call, because right now when I finally actually have enough reputation to buy my own watch from him, I'm pretty sure that the next thing I do, which is going to be the kid's parents, right? I'm pretty sure that I will find a watch at that point. Which is a little bit mean, because it's like just at about when I feel like I can exchange for something is when the game gives it to me. I found another mushroom forest. This is a terrible place to be in at this hour. I'm not gonna do it. It's too dark to see well enough. I'm just gonna start heading home. You know what? There we go. I'm trying to remember, how do you get the, I think it's in the old way. You have the fever dream, don't you? So that fever dream seems to be, well, maybe I'm just not doing well, but I remember it happening way earlier than it is happening for me now, so follow the road, it'll be okay, probably. Not really, mostly. Only mostly. Which is the best we can do in Darkwood, honestly. Okay. Alright, so let's see. Let us see. Okay, that's all good. How are we doing on fuel for this thing. Did I pick up more wood? I feel like I did. I did not. Yeah, we've got 3 days. That should actually be probably just, like, enough time. Because my goal is to only need one more day here, actually, so we've kind of overspent on this generator. But on the other hand, it's nice for runs like the one we did just now. Do not have to worry about the gas in this generator, so I think we will reap. We might yet reap something from that effort. That's gonna close in the wrong way. Hold on. Right. We're pushing it a little bit. That's okay. The night is not as dangerous as it once was, so. There we go. Batteries, because I want to sell them. Is it nighttime yet? No. Good. It's still not nighttime, really? Feels like nighttime. I want one more of these. I'm going to go ahead and make the next one. I'll need to put it back, though. Anything I want to... that is equipment. Do we have any slots left? No. I could go put it over there in the morning. Oh, I should repair the plank with nails. It's getting low, so might as well. It's getting pretty low. Dangerously low. Where did it take from? It took from these. Okay. I don't know if I want the extra stick. Yeah, so I think this is actually the last. There might be one more. There's more, I think. There's more upgrades. The more of this will fill up. I'm perfectly happy, though, that so far no savages have decided to start destroying my shit. Except I want that. Yeah, that's a good nighttime ensemble. We can also do that. So far I approve. Huh? Oh, hi! What? Oh. What? Thought I was out of reach. I don't want to die like this. Might as well use them. Thank you. this guy. It's kind of sad. Oh. Hooray! I've banshee-proofed it. Because it can't destroy the wardrobe, that's right. Hey, traitor. Maybe I should have tried to burn it. I don't know if that would have been a good idea. Probably not. Overall. Take our usual cut. And what else? You can have that. You can have all of that. Do you want to keep those? Yeah, you can have the last egg. You do sell watches. Okay, I just keep missing it. I can't make axes yet, can I? I want another lockpick. And what's missing in terms of stuff that I do want to make? Foil the banshee this way. Single shot shotgun, homemade shotgun. I want the double barrel shotgun. So there's definitely still more to be done. But we don't need this. I want to fill this out. Starting to run low on supplies, now that I think about it. Matches. And then you can stay here, and I think this is pretty kosher. I don't want to carry that around. What did I want to do? I wanted to put it in here. Because, yeah, that kind of makes sense. Okay, well, I think that's probably it for now. We have a pretty good idea of what to do next, which is, as far as I can tell, there's only the when to bring in the violin, he'll give me an appointment with the doctor. He damn it better. He's such an asshole sometimes. So yeah, I need to get him his violin again. Which, you know, is a thing. But it's pretty clearly the only thing we can really do. So I'm gonna go ahead and go do that the next time. I do like how that story changed, though, where he's no longer like, oh, I need this violin, and it's like, why do you have the crappy violin? It's like, oh, it's his mom's violin. So he's got the crappy one to, like, learn and play with, but the real deal violin she keeps from him, but, you know, evidently he expects to be able to borrow it. So I like that as it's more plausible, I think. So I'm gonna sell that, actually. I don't need that many pills. I just don't think the pills are useful, because they're as good as this stuff. Except, I guess they're one shot. They heal faster. They're like an insta heal, but I don't know. I think if you're in a situation where that's the difference, then you've already screwed up. I guess before I go. No, don't do that. Damn it. Feel like, you know, we should make some wood. Come on, fine, do it. There you go. Let's go make some wood. I think this might actually be like just enough to, yeah, Oh, it's about a unit, actually. It was way more than I thought it was. Enough wood, I think. No more griping about. Oh no. How much wood do I have? The answer is all of it. That's how I like to keep it. Yeah, I guess we've been using it a little bit more liberally to repair and stuff. Opposite of what I want. Never mind. This is what I want. Yes. Let me do that, and then we do that. Well, not that. We do like this because this is the crafting one, and this is the supplies ones. I could probably push that down to two, because honestly, like, just one gets me so much stuff. So I might do that, and I don't know what that means. I'll just burn through these in some capacity. But anyway, I think I'll go ahead and stop here. Next time, we'll go ahead and go over here, I hope. Start our foray into the old woods and see how that goes. Probably also, hopefully, make the rest of that, because the efficiency of that oven is ridiculous. Anyway, as always, thank you for watching. I'll catch you next time.